Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Emily Freybler. So today's video, we are starting off a series where I'm gonna try, I believe it's four different powders, don't quote me on it, but I think it's four different powders. And then I'm going to give you my opinions at the end. So these are four new powders to me. I'm going to be kind of like trialing them first and then I'll wear them for at least a few days just to get the feel of them and everything. Today I'm not gonna be able to like wear it all day long and give you a wear test because it's warm outside and I need to work out, like all the things. But I want to see how it applies, because for me, powders is a lot of how it looks on the skin. Yes, we want to like control oils and all that kind of stuff, but that's not as important to me for a powder, because I feel like I don't want to be matte as it is. I'm okay blotting and stuff like that. If you are here for an oil control powder or something like that, this is not the video for you. I do have oil control powders that I absolutely love, and you can find that on my channel. But today we're gonna just be trying out a powder and seeing how we like it. So this is the first of the series, kind of like my Foundation Friday series that I did last summer. I'm going to be doing that with a few different types of products. So today we are doing powders. And this one I'm so excited about because it is a Physician's Formula Butter Glow Powder. And Physician's Formula has been obsessed with their butter line. Their butter bronzer was like a sensation, and now they've come out with a ton of different products. So I have this shade Translucent Glow. I can't remember if there are other shades, but as you can see, it's kind of like a marbled effect. And it says, like on the back of it, it says, what is it, basically? It's a universally flattering, long-wearing, multi-use, radiance-boosting pressed powder designed to deliver an all-over lit from within glow. Illuminating minerals instantly diffuse and soften complexion with a multi-dimensional glow that recreates the most flattering light. It's infused with illuminating minerals to impart a subtle radiance and a powerful blend of muru butter, kapaku butter, and Tucuma butter from the lush and nutrient-rich Amazon. I probably butchered those names. Packed with essential fatty acids and pro vitamins that soften, condition, and moisturize the skin, leaving it silky soft. This reminds me of not necessarily the glow aspect, but the number 7 setting powder I absolutely love. And I feel like number 7 makeup is like fizzling out. Like they're not really selling as much anymore or as accessible. So this might be a good alternative. I've always recommended that powder to dry skin because it doesn't dry out the skin and it just looks super healthy and awesome. So maybe this will be a good powder for that. I do not have dry skin personally, but you know, sometimes your skin's a little dry in the winter and stuff like that. I know we're going into spring, but we'll see. Maybe worn alone or over makeup. Obviously today I'm going to be wearing it over makeup. I guess sometime I will try it alone and just see what it looks like. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I haven't even touched this yet. Let's see if it gives you... This is what it looks like on my finger. You can definitely see a little bit of a glow. I do have a little bit of a glow on right now, but that's very normal for me. Okay, so... definitely has a glow to it. Let's try it out. I'm gonna use a big powder brush and we will just try to set the face. I'm just gonna tap it in multiple times, tap off the excess, and I'm gonna try to smooth out my, oh, I had kind of a patch on my nose that wasn't blended well. I'm gonna just smooth out like the creases under and on top of my eyes. And then we're gonna go on the eyes first. So far it's setting nicely and I can definitely see a glow. You see how this looks more set than this side? Okay, so up close I can see where the glow they're talking about is coming from. Like you can kind of see almost like a little bit of a golden, not shimmer, but flex maybe. I like the way it's setting though. It's not like very heavy or drying or anything. It doesn't look like much on the skin. And it's obviously leaving the glow, which I like, especially for summer. Okay, so far it's set everything, but like honestly, my face doesn't look much different than it did before, which I love. Like it visibly set everything. It doesn't feel tacky anymore, but it doesn't feel heavy. Like there's not a lot on my skin. I like it. I like it a lot so far, you guys. And like, if you look super close, you can see like little flecks, like highlight almost, but it's nothing crazy. One thing I wanna do, obviously you still have the glow in your cheek. I'm gonna see if I can use a more concentrated brush and go heavier handed and get like a nice highlight with this and see if that would also be another type of thing you could do with this product. Okay, I think that worked. Okay, this is definitely multi-purpose. Like, it's a beautiful highlight and it's just glowy. I'm a fan. My face looks awesome. Not gonna lie, like it looks great. So far I love this. I'm gonna go put on the rest of my makeup real quick. I'll show you what that looks like and then we'll be done with this video. And then this is $12.99 on Target's website. You can obviously get it other places, but that's on Target. Wow. I love. All right, here's what it looks like with the rest of my makeup done. I am loving this powder, you guys. Beautiful on the skin, looks like skin, doesn't look powdery. It gives a nice glow. I love that you can double it as a highlight, so it's like a two-in-one in your makeup bag. So far, this is amazing. I'm so excited to try the other powders, see what they look like. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you're excited for this series, please leave a comment down below. If you haven't checked out my Foundation Friday series from last summer, make sure to go check that out because there's a lot of good ones in there that I still use today. So thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you guys in a video very, very soon. Bye.